it also boils down to the enterprise risk management in organizations, and you know how seriously have organizations actually looked at an enterprise risk management perspective, right? Because these are unprecedented circumstances, and it is the risk management policies of the organization which can actually look at what would happen if, you know, a second heart attack, like you mentioned, right, was to come, and how do we, what do we do, one, to prevent it from coming itself, like, take it medical terms, it's a heart attack, so, you know, you should go for annual medical checkup, you should do your diagnosis or preventive medicine first, so that you don't end up to the, situation of a heart attack, right? But ideally, what I'm trying to tell is, you know, look at the risks that are there with the business, and these are risks that will be there with us in modern times, right? So that is where the planning and the risk management capabilities of the organization will be tested in the long run.
Sure.